Okay, so I've decided, split on a decision, we're gonna make a new, little, LP. We're in Keralis World, and we're gonna go join this new town. If we're allowed to, I don't know.
You have to register on their website for 2 days.
So we're gonna register and see if we can get into this new, where'd you go?
Here in the world.
Archery range?
Nope, I haven't touched it yet.
Oh. Yeah, so we're gonna play in this world occasionally. So I'll split episodes between here and the other place. Cityscape, hopefully. I don't know. I wanna try something new, because I just kinda like killed myself trying to build that blaze spawner.
Click on the desert.
Desert? Alright. So I had a. Well, let's just say I had ender pearls in my hotbar, and it didn't work out that well. I did an ender pearl into the bottom of the lava lake.
Mm.
PvP area. Great.
Your zombies coming. Skeletons.
I noticed. I see a house and like area over here.
But there's actually some shops here. Oh, did you just drop a sword?
Yes, he did.
Yeah.
Selling. Alright. Oh, I got a sword. Did you give it to me?
3 gold for slaying a zombie. Oh. Yeah, I gave you a stone sword that I had, because I can use the iron. I'm wondering if any of these are selling food other than wheat.
Pumpkin, there's pumpkin. That's not going to help us, though.
Carrots. What? Oh, it fell into ruin already.
Yeah.
I was a guest. Alright, so we need to register so that we can, get something going. Do we have to register, like, for each specific town?
I don't know. That's what I'm about to find out. I registered on the website, and they said after 2 days, you can join another town. But I don't know how to do any of that yet. I'm pretty much just as new here as everyone.
Selling 0 iron helmet for... Oh, they already bought out.
Yeah. I don't know why. All these shops are locked, and I don't know why. Like, this is technically considered griefing, in my opinion. I mean, just look at that.
What? Where'd you go?
The ground is just torn up.
Oh, no, they're gathering all the sandstone and sand.
Ooh, creepers, hold on. I want to kill a creeper. Still on me, go ahead and hit. You got another one behind you, though.
Mm-hmm. Got one. Got it.
I'll get these two. I got one. Oh, that works.
Alright. So, let me kill this spider over here. Charge.
I'm gonna live off rotten flesh here shortly.
Alright, so I got 1 gold. How do you keep track of your gold?
Type /money.
/money.
What'd you get?
1,008 gold.
1,021.
Whiterun.
Oh, wow. This is because look at, he's a member of Whiterun.
Serenity Whiterun. Oh, okay, cool. So this is the PvP area.
Well, the whole world is a PvP area. There are only a few safe zones.
Like, so towns aren't even safe?
No.
That's unfortunate.
In fact, towns are the most unsafe places.
Hmm.
Right. I'm a zombie with enchanted armor.
We have a sword drop.
Yeah. Hey, aw, that's rude.
I killed it. Blast Protection 2.
Not bad, that'll help you against creepers.
Yeah. Alright, so, I see trees.
I see a town. A little village, actually. Not really a town, it's an NPC village.
Yep. What are the chances of... basically 0.
Looks like people have even harvested the wood already.
Now that's like anti-griefing. Water.
Right.
Alright, I'm gonna grab some wood from these trees over here.
Yeah, I've got some wood, stone, and stuff on me. So if you wanna come over here, where are you?
I'm grabbing wood from these trees.
We'll make some stone and tools. There's a workbench behind you.
Yeah, I'm gonna be dropping down some wood. Yeah, so I'm thinking about. I don't know. I guess I need to register so we can get into a city, but...
You wouldn't happen to have two pieces of string, would you?
I have one piece of string.
I'd like it so I could make a bow. I've got a bow.
There you go.
Still need one.
Where are rules? Really? You registered and you don't know what the rules are? You don't know what the rules are?
No.
I mean, come on. I didn't even... Oh, wow. People are retarded. Alright, I got some wood. I'm gonna make some tools. Shovel. Pick. Actually, no, I'm gonna...
Here.
I was gonna dig into the ground.
There you go. I had some stone. I already had some.
Alright. So, let's make swords. And those. Epic. Alright. So I'm just gonna drop these wooden shovel and wood pick.
I'm using up the rest of this wooden axe.
Alright, I'll just do that. See, looks like somebody made a little temporary safe house over here.
Yeah, I saw that a couple.
See, oh, yep. See, that's what I want my server to look like eventually.
What?
Pushing tab and not
able
to read everybody.
Yeah.
But I wish I could advertise. But then I just be considered a hater and spammer and such, and I'd rather not be considered that. So I want my channel to grow legitly. Maybe this will make it grow a little bit. I'm just gonna make a tunnel down.
Oh, an apple.
Nice. So we can get some cobblestone, maybe some iron. Okay.
Yep.
Oh, I don't have any. You wanna cook some? Is that 100 torches?
Yeah, I don't either, so that's why I'm hoping to get some wood here.
And I have spider eye if you want to take some poison damage while you eat some food. Oh? Oh, wait, no, that's just darkness. Wait, I thought I found a cave already. But it's just darkness. So, I got no torches. Apparently, this person who's been harvesting these trees fails.
I don't know why they just leave the tops. It's so stupid.
I think they're just too lazy. I mean, I'm not even that lazy.
Yeah.
Okay, so normally I am. But,
how many trees I had to burn down?
Hey, at least I, that's what I did for the rest of the trees. Those, the trees that you had to burn down were ones that I was too... Ha. It's, that's funny. Man, I find it funny that so many people fail at Minecraft, but then again, I fail sometimes too, so I guess I can't be too hard on them. Let's see, we got some wood here.
Pick up my wood off the ground.
I'm up in a tree, grabbing wood. So... B double D. Hmm.
Yeah, I used that person to teleport earlier. Because I was locked out for a while.
Yeah, let's see. Who's on? Is anybody I know or heard of? Oh, you know what I realized? because I'm recording. Yeah, I'm gonna be right back. Alright, I'm back. I said I'm gonna move my Skype window slightly. And we're gonna just shovel this. Oh, too far. Hold around. Alright, so I got 3 saplings. I'm gonna plant them. No tickets sold this round, that's a shame. What's the lottery?
Yeah.
Sounds like where you buy tickets and you get stuff. Taking a while, Gander. I think I need to make an axe. Is there an, I still haven't made one yet. Alright. Oh, I see wood dropping.
Probably
and an apple, what do you know?
Hey, don't touch my apple.
I won't eat it. Alright, so I'm gonna make a furnace and cook some wood. And also, I found out that blaze rods, it takes a blaze rod, or 5 blaze rods to cook a whole stack.
Really? I thought blaze rods were comparable to a piece of coal.
I know, me too. I think that that's actually probably the Xbox that's like that, because the Xbox was like that, and the PC is probably different, which is a bit surprising. Actually, it's not at all surprising.
I'm sorry, guys.
That was for the viewers, just in case they didn't catch that. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. When I come back next time, we're going to have some stuff done, hopefully. Have a little safety area. I don't know. Maybe some diamonds.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, man, you never know. But hopefully we'll get somewhere. So, thanks guys for watching. If you enjoy this series, let me know by, watching it. I'll know because I'm consistently getting about 8 viewers right now, so if I get more than that or less, I guess I'll know whether you guys enjoy this or not, or you can comment and let me know verbally, but I think I'm going to continue doing this because it's fun. There's tons of people on, and that just means tons of fun, in my opinion. So, oh, here's some torches, by the way.
I'm just going to mix.
There's 10. Yeah, so thanks guys for watching, and give a like if you enjoyed the video. If you really loved it, well, yeah, you can subscribe if you want to, but no one's ever gonna put a gun to your head and say, subscribe! Well, Albert might, but that's against the point. Anyways, I'll see you guys later.